We're about to head off to see a traditional nomad family, visit them in their gear, their tent that they live. So we're all saddled up here. This is one of the... It's the first time I've ever ridden to an interview on a horse. And I'm told this is a fast horse, so I'm going to have my wits about me. He's a fast one, apparently.
Racehorse.
Oh, he's a racehorse. Now they tell me. This is the source of heating for the gear, for the camp here. It's basically dung, horse dung, camel dung, cow dung. It's piled up here. This is fresh, and here it is dried. So what they'll do with this is collect the dried dung, take that into the gear, and I think you've already seen it going into the fire. That's the source of heating, also cooking. Everything they use here, from the animal to the milk through to the dung, every part of the animal is used in one way or another.
Of course, my favourite one is this one.
So the president, very rare that you would get the president of any country to carve a meal like this for you, and you would never find too many presidents carving this meal.
You know, this is kind of delicatess for us,
yeah.
For the town people, you know.
This is a sheep, but it's all in the inside,
yeah,
of a sheep. All the insides.
Yeah.
I've eaten heart, I've eaten kidney,
yeah.
I've eaten, what else? Lung.
Lung.
Heart, kidney,
and,
lung.
Yeah, blood.
Blood, in, the blood.
Blood.
Here,
in,
look.
Yeah, that this one is blood. Yeah, that one.
Very good.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Okay. It's like horseradish.
It just blows your head apart.
It's horseradish. It's ground up horseradish.
Yeah. But my nose is running. My eyes are running. It's like it's in my throat. And my head is, my head just feels like, just this is exploding. Oh, that is just so potent. I must say, there is no drug in this. Is not, there's no drugs in this. This is herbs and other things.
Yeah, Indians use it, Tibetans use it, Mongolians use it.
What's happening here is that we're being presented with a ceremonial, well, not a ceremonial, actually a horse, a ceremony to present us with a horse. Obviously, we can't take it away, so then we'll give it back to them, but it will forever be our horse. These are our horses, and there's a significance here. The colour of this horse, this grey colour, was the colour of the horse that Genghis Khan rode. So it's a great honour to be given a grey horse or a white horse. It means that you are a leader, means that you're a special person, an honoured person in the community. So we're probably not even worthy of the honour, but they've given it to us anyway.
Those horses with the rest on your name.
They'll have our name.
They'll have our name. So this is going to be Tim.
Tim.
Stan. And that's Brad.
And Fred.
Right. Very good. Would
you look after my horse?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.